Hello, and welcome to VideoScript, presented by Drugs.com. Today, in the first of three presentations, we are reviewing ibuprofen, a commonly used medication in the class of drugs known as nonsteroidal anti-inflammatory drugs, or NSAIDs. Ibuprofen is frequently used to treat inflammation and pain, such as arthritis, menstrual pain, and headaches. Other uses may include back pain, fever, toothaches, and minor injuries. Ibuprofen is available with or without a prescription, depending upon the strength. Brand names of non-prescription ibuprofen include Advil, Motrin IV, and Midol. Generic, over-the-counter formulations of ibuprofen are safe and effective, and may be more affordable than the brand name products. Over-the-counter dosage forms of ibuprofen contain 200 mg of ibuprofen or less, while prescription ibuprofen is available in 400, 600, or 800 mg strengths. An injectable form of ibuprofen is also available for hospital use. Ibuprofen can be used in infants, children, and adults, but doses for infants and children must be based upon age or weight. Ask your doctor for doses in children less than 6 months of age. For infants and children, it is important to use the dropper or measuring cup that is provided in the package. Directions for ibuprofen dosing can be found on the OTC package labeling, but dosing questions can also be directed to your physician or pharmacist. Ibuprofen is also combined with other medications, such as other pain relievers, cold or allergy medications, or medications to help prevent stomach ulceration. When using these combination products, do not take additional ibuprofen, as you may exceed maximum recommended doses. Thank you for joining us at Drugs.com for a brief review of ibuprofen. Please refer to our patient and professional information, drug interaction checker, and additional tools on Drugs.com. Patients with a concern about the use of ibuprofen should consult with their healthcare provider. Visit drugs.com/ibuprofen for more information.